Hi children, good morning. Welcome to LKG class. Today subject number one, topic number one. Pattern strokes are over, no children. We'll start number. How to write children? Take out your box book. You have to write children. See, first you have to put the dots children. Touch up line, touch to bottom line. Number one. What is it children? One. Say that one. What is this one? One. 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 What is it children? Number one. Leave one box and write children. One. Number one. Number one. Number one. Number one. Number one. What is it children? Number one. Leave one box and write children. Number one. Number one. What is it children? One. Touch upline to bottom line. Upline to bottom line. What is this? One. Very easy to write children. Take out your box book. You have to write number one. This is what is it children? Number one. Put it is number one. Okay children, now we are going to learn about pre-number concept. What is children? Pre-number concept. Here, look at this. What is it children? Pineapple. How is the pineapple? Pineapple is big. Today concept, big and small. Today pre-number concept, big and small. See, pineapple is big, apple is small. The pineapple is saying, I am a big. The apple is saying, I am a small. Big, small. Big, small. Say children, big, small. Now take out your this book children. Page number 1313. Big and small. See, pineapple is big. This one, apple is small. Big and small. Now here now, tick the big animal. Which is the big animal children? Elephant or dog? Elephant is a big, you have to tick it children. Now circle the small box. In these two box, gift box is there children. Which is small? Yeah, this one is small. Circle it children. Take out your pencil and circle it. What is it children we learn? Pre-number concept. Big and small. Pineapple is big. Apple is small. Big and small. What is the concept children? Big, small. Here, tick the big animal. Look at this picture. Elephant and dog is a. Elephant is big, you have to tick it. Circle the small box. This is the small box. You have to circle it, children. What is this? Circle it. Very easy, no? First one, big and small. Page number 13, over. Big and small. I will teach you. This is a number and children say with me. 1, 2, buckle my shoe. 3, 4, shut the door. 5, 6, pick up the sticks. 7, 8, let them strike. 9, 10, a big fat hen. Say children, 1, 2, buckle my shoe. 3, 4, shut the door. 5, 6, pick up sticks. 7, 8, let them strike. 9, 10, a big fat hen. Take out your book children, write number 1. What is it children? Number 1. Up touch upline to bottom line. Touch upline to bottom line. Put the dots and write very easy no children. What is this? 1. Now here pre-number concept. What we have learned today? Big and small. Pineapple is big. Apple is small. Big and small. Here you have to do children. Pattern strokes over now. Page number 1313. You have to. Pineapple is big, apple is small. Here, tick the big animal. Which is big animal? Elephant is big, dog is small. You have to tick this one. Circle the small box. Here, two boxes is there. You have to circle the small box. Okay, children. Here, take out your book. Maths magic. What is children? Maths magic. You have to do page number 1313. Finish children, this one you have to do children. Okay, we'll see you in the next class.